IGS's HotTech Hot Tube Stabilization Service will secure process tubes that have slipped off their hangers and prevent further tube migration. Exposure to prolonged high temperatures, process tube vibrations, and uncontrolled heater crashes can, over time, cause process tube hangers to fail, especially during operation. Often, broken tube hangers do not require immediate attention and can be repaired at the next planned turnaround. However, tubes may migrate away from their original position, causing stress, and may jeopardize the integrity of the metal if movement continues. HotTech's hot tube stabilization will anchor the loose tube online without affecting production. HotTech will create access behind the unsecured process tube by removing the shell and related refractory lining. A high-temperature alloy J-hook is inserted into the access port used to secure the process tube. This service will stabilize the tube in place. The hook is supported by external steelwork and any excess is removed. A backing plate is inserted into the access port and the void is backfilled with refractory. The shell is replaced, completing the repair. HotTech's Hot Tube Stabilization Service will secure the process tube in place, but will not return it to the original position. Necessary process tube inspection and hanger replacement should be completed at the next available turnaround.